another Fantastic Bunny News episode. Last week's lunches were so bussin'.
I'm so hungry.
Me too. I've been thinking about lunches all day.
Well, lunches is next.
Really?
Yeah,
let's munch on to lunches.
Welcome back to lunches. Monday, taco salad, chips, lettuce, taco meat, salsa, black beans, carrots, and pears. Tuesday, grilled cheese, chicken sandwich, baked beans, fries, and applesauce. Wednesday, scalloped potatoes, Polish sausage, broccoli, bread, and pineapple. Thursday, pork rib sandwich, veggies, dip, pears, and oranges. Friday, crispy chickens, wrap, lettuce, Cali blend, and banana.
Those lunches sound awesome.
Yeah, they do. I can't wait to eat them.
Same.
All right, no more lunches.
Okay, but I want to see who won all the games.
I bet it was the Rabbits.
Yeah, me too.
What if Taylor Swift was at the game? I saw she was at the Chiefs game the other day.
Same.
We will see you after sports.
Welcome back to sports. Varsity Volleyball had their first playoff game against RCW and lost 3-0, ending their season. This will be the last sports segment until winter sports. That's all for sports. Bye!
Good work, Rabbits.
They're doing so good.
Yeah, I know.
Do you know there's a bunch of videos and pictures?
Oh, yeah. Do you want to watch them?
Time to hit the road.
Vroom, vroom.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize.
But I don't think we should.
Startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak from their sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
Spirit supernatural, a shy, what's all the fuss? A bags of bones seem so unsafe, it's semi-serious.
Spooky, scary skeletons are silly all the same. The smell of scrabble slowly die and drive
you so insane.
Sticks and stones will break your bones, they seldom let you snooze. Spooky, scary skeletons will wake
waiting for the next surprise.
On that corner man hiding in the
wearing not a bunch of bones.
Three is taller than red and black.
It's funny green.
Aren't you scared?
Well, that's just fine.
Say it once, say it twice. Take a chance and roll the dice. Ride with the moon in the dead of night.
Everybody scream. Everybody scream.
Down the
I am the clown with the tearaway face.
Clear in a flash and vomit and trace.
I am the who
when
you call who's there.
The shadow on the moon at night, filling your dreams to the brim with fright.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween, 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 Halloween. Halloween.
Tender lovelies everywhere, there's no fun without a good scare.
That's our job,
but we're not mean.
In our town of Halloween,
in this town, don't we love it now? Everyone's waiting for the next surprise.
Skeleton Jack might catch you in the back and scream like a banshee, make you jump.
Now hold your skin.
This is Halloween, everybody scream.
Won't you please make way for a very special guy?
Lawman Jack is king of the pumpkin patch. Everyone fail to the pumpkin king. Now
this is Halloween,
this is Halloween, 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 Halloween.
This town we call home. Everyone hail to the pumpkin song.
Those pictures were so awesome, Sauce.
So, were the activities?
Did you know Levi made a video for this episode?
No, I didn't.
Oh, well, in that case, let's hit the hay onto Levi's video.
Cheers to the one that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not, cause the drinks bring back all the memories.
Thank you.
Those animals were so adorable.
I want all those animals.
Hey, have you seen Wacky Weather yet?
It has been a while.
Yeah.
Speaking of Wacky Weather,
let's strike on to Wacky Weather.
Welcome back to Wacky Weather with Sam
and Addison.
Disclaimer, this is all fake.
Monday, it's going to be a blizzard of albino squirrels.
Wow, I don't think you'll be able to see them.
Tuesday, a hot fudge sundae tornado with sprinkles on top.
Wednesday, a tomato soup tsunami with extra basil in it.
Ooh, tasty. Thursday, a flood of pencil shavings and marker caps.
That's where all my marker caps went. Friday, raining colors with an avalanche of cookies. Bye!
Wow, that was some crazy weather. I hope I don't get stuck in the illusion of albino squirrels.
I know, right?
Do you hear Kylie talking about that field trip her second grade sister went on?
No, but we have some pictures to show what they did on the trip.
Second graders went to the Washington Pavilion Science Center on Friday, October 13th. They were able to explore a day full of science exhibits of space, the human body, and exercise, rocks and dinosaurs, STEM activities, farm, and weather. They also attended a science experiment on physics and Newton's laws of motion. They also learned and explored art with a tour in their art center.
Field trip looks so fun.
I wish I went on that field trip.
Yeah, what's the next segment?
I don't know. I think it's the end of the episode.
That makes me sad.
Well,